So the reason that this does not work is because when we factor this into x minus plus 4 x minus 1 over x minus 4 x plus 2, these do not cancel out one another. It has to be, they do not stay the same as the original equation.